A very good morning to all of you. Children, today we are going to do our English work in our notebooks. So take out your notebooks and your stationery like pencil, eraser, blue marker pencil and a ruler. I hope you have taken out all the things. Let's start today's work. Firstly, you have to write down date here in this corner box. Fine. And after writing the date, you will write down the heading of today's work. And today's heading is PICTURES, pictures. PICTURES, pictures. OF, of, O, sound, words. Fine, children. Earlier you have done vowel O, two letter sound words. Then you have done vowel O, three letter sound words. Fine. So today you are going to do pictures of O sound words. And after writing the heading, you will underline it with the blue marker pencil. See, children, I have drawn an underline here. So after drawing the underline, you will start your work. Write down number one. So children, here you have to draw a picture. Firstly, you have to make an oval shape, make few rings inside, then a slanting line, one more slanting line like this. This is a log. Log is a piece of wood. So put an arrow and write here log, L-O-G, log. Log, log. Fine. Come to the second picture. Again, you have to draw a slanting line like this. One more slanting line you have to draw parallelly. Then you have to draw few lines roughly like this. Can you identify what is this? Yes, this is a mop. You will write here M-O-P, mop. M-O-P, mop. Fine. Write number three here. Draw an oval shape like this, then two curves. Then make a standing line like this, and upside of this you have to make a triangle, few curves. Children, what is this? I think you all have seen this thing. Children, play with this. This is a top. This is a top. T O P, T, O, P, top. Okay. Now draw a fourth picture here. An oval shape. Then two curves like this. A sleeping line. Again, you have to draw a curve. Inside a small curve, you can see smoke is coming here. Then you will point out this is smoke. What is this? Put an arrow like this. What is this? This is a hot, hot tea or hot coffee. Hot, hot. Okay. smoke is coming here na, it means the tea or coffee is hot in this cup. Fine. Sleeping line, then two slanting lines like this, then make one more triangle downside of it, two more drops like this, what is this? This is a dog. This is a dog. So you will write here D-O-G, dog. Okay? D-O-G, dog. D-O-G, dog. Fine? Number 6. You can see, what is this? This is a dot. D-O-T, dot. Okay, you will draw the pictures and you will write down the words on your own in your notebook, and you will learn the spellings of these words also. Thank you. Bye bye.